local musicians. WIMT's Jordan Mullen spoke to some of the musicians about what this festival means to them.
When we think of hillbillies, we think of bluegrass.
I'm just happy to be able to do what I love, and this is what I love. I like country music, I like rock and roll, but bluegrass music is what I love.
But some of the music at Hillbilly Days is not so traditional.
You have country music, rock music, Americana. I saw a man playing bagpipes last night. You know, you see a little bit of everything down here now.
But they all have a common goal: bring folks to their feet and carrying on a nearly 50-year tradition.
It's a tradition. Every year it's the same thing, but it never gets old. Hillbilly Days never gets old.
Picking, fiddling, and strumming for a cause.
To be able to come out here, play some music, have some fun on a beautiful day in our hometown, and help support a great cause, it makes it a pretty perfect weekend.
In Pikeville, Jordan Mullins, WIMT Mountain News.